I'd like to wish you, on behalf of Chana, my family, from the bottom of my heart, a happy, kosher, and healthy Passover, Pesach, to you and your family. Don't know how many guests will be at your Seder tonight. Maybe just your immediate family, maybe two of you, or maybe just you. But there's one guest who will 100% be at your Seder. That guest I'm talking about is Eliyahu Hanavi, Elijah the prophet. There are three reasons why we open the door for Elijah and fill up a cup for Elijah at the Seder. And each one of these reasons can give us some thought, some inspiration for this difficult time we find ourselves in. So we fill up the cup for Elijah, we open the door, and we welcome him in. The first reason given to this is because there was a time in Elijah's life when he was a prophet here on earth, and God asked him, "Tell me, are the Jewish people still circumcising their sons?" And Elijah said, "Yes, they are." Then God asked Elijah, "Are the Jewish people still doing a Pesach Seder?" And Elijah said, "Yes, they are." So God said to Elijah, "So why have you been speaking ill of the Jewish people? They're still circumcising their sons and they're doing a Pesach Seder. In fact, from now on, I want to give you a job. A job you will do after you go up in heaven. You'll go down and visit every bris, every circumcision. And at the bris, you will say testimony to me that this family, this Jewish child has been circumcised. Same too at every Seder. I want you to go be present and let me know that the Jewish people have done the Seder. This house has done a Seder." So think about this. God is sending Elijah, Eliyahu HaNavi, to your house tonight at the Seder and tomorrow at the second Seder to report back to Hashem that your home has done a Seder. Think about that. Be inspired to make this the Seder, the greatest one ever. Most meaningful one, the deepest one. So Elijah can report back to Hashem, "Yes, I was at the Seder this year and it was better than ever." A second reason why Elijah, Eliyahu HaNavi, is at your Seder. I have not seen this in sources, but this is what I feel, so I'm sharing you my feeling. God knew that throughout Jewish history there will be times that we will be doing Seders, not in the happiest of times, whether it's in the Spanish Inquisition, or in concentration camps, or difficult times throughout history, including this year. And God says, "I want you to know that I, your loving Father in heaven, will be sitting with you at the Seder." God is always at our side. God is always with us. But especially as we sit down to the Seder, remembering the miracles of the past, God says, "I will be at your Seder, and I'm going to send my man, Elijah, to be there to represent me." That thought is warming. It warms the heart. It's inspiring. No matter how many people are sitting at your Seder, know that Hashem's presence is there with you and your family at your Seder. The third reason we fill up the cup shel Eliyahu Hanavi, the cup for Elijah. We open the door, and at this point of the Seder, we're already going towards the end of the Seder. We're going to Hallel, we'll be singing praise, and leading up to the Shana Haba of Yerushalayim. Elijah has another job. Elijah's job is to herald and announce to the Jewish people that the time of your redemption has arrived. Mashiach is coming. After this low of death, of illness, of suffering in the world over, and in the Jewish people in the land of Israel, and here in America, and here in New York, after a descent, there's a great ascent. We pray and ask Hashem as Elijah, as we open the door for Elijah, and we say, please, Elijah, tell us that the final redemption is here. We turn at this point our hearts to Hashem and we say, Hashem, Ad Masay, how long can we suffer? We want Mashiach now. And we are strengthened with faith and trust in Hashem that He's at our side protecting us, and that very, very soon we will see the coming of Mashiach, the rebuilding of the temple, and then we will to say at the end of our Seder, L'shana haba b'Yerushalayim, L'shana haba b'Yerushalayim, L'shana haba b'Yerushalayim, L'Yerushalayim habnuya, Shana haba. That's the welcome Elijah into your Seder and know that Mashiach is coming soon. My friends, I wish you a good Yom Tov. Think about these three reasons of Elijah's coming to your Seder. Meditate on them, be inspired, and make this the most beautiful Seder you've ever had. L'shana haba, b'Yerushalayim, the happy, kosher, and healthy Pesach to you and all of Am Yisrael.